I move the following. That this house take the cognizance and strongly condemns the utter disregard to the authority of the chair, complete abuse of the rules of the house, persistently thereby willfully obstructing the business of the house through their unprecedented acts of misconduct, contemptuous, unruly and violent behavior and intentional attacks on the security personnel on the last day of 54th session of Rajya Sabha monsoon session, that is 11 August 2021, thereby lowering the dignity of and bringing the disrepute to the August House by following members and resolves for above compelling reasons to suspend these members from the service of the House for the remainder of the 255th session under Rule 256 of Rules of Procedure and Conduct of Business in Rajya Sabha. Name: number 1, Sri Alaram Karim, CPM. Mrs. Pholo Devi Netam, INC. Ms. Chaya Verma, INC. Sri Rupin Bora, INC. Sri Binay Vishwam, CPI. Sri Rajmani Patel, INC. Sri Dola, Ms. Sola Den, TMC. Sri Dola Sen, Ms. Dola Sen, TMC. Srimati Chanta Chetri, TMC. Sri Sayed Nasir Hussain, INC. Srimati Priyanka Chaturvedi, Shivsena. Sri Anil Desai, Shivsena. Sri Akhilesh Prasad Singh, INC.
The question is that the motion moved by the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs be adopted. Those in favor will please say aye. Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it, the motion is adopted. Chairman, Sri Alaram Karim, CPM, Srimati Phoola Devi Netam, INC, Srimati Chaya Verma, INC, Sri Ripun Bora, INC, Sri Binay Vishwam, CPI, Sri Rajmani Patel, INC, Ms. Dola Sen, AITC, Srimati Santa Chetri, AITC, Sri Sayed Nasir Hussain, INC, Srimati Priyanka Chaturvedi, Shiv Sena, Sri Anil Desai, Shiv Sena, and Sri Akhilesh Prasad Singh, INC, are suspended for the remaining part of the current session.